Cobb TV. Watch your life make sense.
If I sit down and I study with you, what am I studying?
You'll learn the general laws of nature, those laws upon which nature is governed by. And then when you begin to participate, to be integrated with these laws, you begin to be like these laws, eternal, filling yourself just like godliness, above the limitations of our world. You feel yourself having an eternal life. You don't identify yourself with this body of yours, but you identify with that same consciousness.
So a Kabbalist is learning how to become God?
Yes. Yes.
His own God of his own world.
No. You become the God.